talked yet.
Oh, he's cooperating. Sure, the Russians are just softening him up. For them, it's personal.
Can you confirm his background?
Yeah. Name's Yuri Shekovich. Born in Sherda, Russia. Emigrated to the West in the late 80s with his mother, just before the Civil War. His father was the mayor of Kristallstaff, presumed dead after the Kristallstaff incident. Works as an informant and communications specialist for the Russian army. Killed one of our field operatives 2 days ago at the International Hotel. Russian army reported him as AWOL yesterday.
How long do we have?
You got an hour at the most. After that, we're pulling out. Understood?
Understood, sir.
Listen, you got two options. Either you tell me everything you know, and I mean everything, and I'll see to it that you receive the hospitality at Gitmo. Or you can be an asshole and stay here with these kind gentlemen, who I'm sure will be more than sorry to see your ass go. So what's it gonna be?
You fucking morons. What the fuck do you want to know? I was ready to fucking talk about an hour ago.
Everything from the beginning. Let's start with the 14th of November. How's that?